Hey guys, before this video starts, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into today's video. Hey guys, Frenzy Plays here, and wait, hold on, what? This isn't FIFA? What? What? Ah, I got you. No, today's video is not going to be a FIFA video. Today, we're going to be playing a new game on my channel, Golf with Friends. But, same thing is, I have no friends to play with. Anyway, today we're just going to be doing the starter course. I've not played this game. I've played, I think, one practice run, two practice runs. I'm not the best. But anyway, we're just going to have a go on this game. I like it. I think it'll make good content, so that's why we're recording it. We're going to be doing the forest today, just normal mode. See how many shots it takes me. There we are. Forest, classic mode. Nice little overview of the map. And there's me little guy, look. Hello. Got a little snake on me. Oh gosh, that's a bit scary, isn't it? Right, so if I line up here, do that power. Go on. Go on. Oh. Oh, that was close. Oh, not too powerful. Ah. Oh. I nearly went over then. But we've got a par on the first hole. Yeah, I'll take that. It's decent. Two shots. This one. I can never do it properly. I think it's just over two. Oh! It's not just over two. Oh dear. Oh no, this is not going well. Oh no, is it just under two? Yeah, it's just under two, not just over. There's a difference between the two. Oh, there's too many twos in this video already. Oh, this one's hard. This is quite a hard shot to do. If we line it up, shoot now. Oh, we've bounced over it. That's not fair. Game, you can't do that to me. You can't let me bounce over. Oh. There's bouncing over and then there's bouncing over and out. Walkie talkie, over and out. No, but I think we should ignore that hole. We got a little bogey there. Oh gosh, it's not a very good start, is it? There we go, let's redeem ourselves, redemption time. Bang. Bang, yes, hole in one. Lovely, jubbly. Ice lollies are needed today because it's actually very warm. I think it's 22 degrees today, so get your ice lollies and wear some. Everyone, apply your sun cream, please. Yep, that includes you, Mr. Jeffrey. Apply your sun cream. It is very hot, and you do not want to get burnt. It's the last thing we need. We don't need to be getting burnt now, do we? And there we are. A very big tangent, but we're on course to get par. Oh. I think I spoke too soon there, didn't I? There we go, we'll never do three bar, see how that works. Oh, what? Oh, you can't be doing this game. Not to me already, it's bounced me out of the hole about four times. This isn't fair. Oh, I wanted to be good at this game. I thought I'd record a nice little video showing off how good I am, and I'm already over par. Go on, don't, but, oh, dude, I'm right next to it, and it's a sucky hole. Why couldn't you just let me get a hole in one? This game's been evil, guys. We're already seven holes in. That doesn't look too bad. Oh, this hole I can never do. I've never been able to do this. Watch. I just do it too quickly. I hope to get a par on this. I don't even know if I will. Don't bounce out. Oh, we've been nice. We've been nice. Let's line it up. Oh, no. A bit shaky. About there. Go on, that's it. Yeah, look at that. We've got a par on hole 8. Hole 8 is a par. It's only going to be this course for today, guys, because I just want to get a bit used to the game, in all honesty. But only this hole today. In future episodes, we might do two courses. It depends. But here we go. I know to aim for the back one. What? Oh, this game. Oh, my. Why are you being mean to me? Why? What are you doing to me, game? All I want to do is be happy and enjoy the game I'm playing. But you're not allowing me to. And it's making me very upset. Oh, I wanted to... Right, let's hit that off. There. Fine. Oh, yes. We've managed to claw this one back. We should get far in this one. There we go. In. Easy peasy. There we go. Oh, 10 holes in already. We've only got 8 left. 11. Yeah, I'm not doing the maths. I'm not very good at maths, guys. It's not my forte. I think I know a trick shot. If you do that, this power, you go down. You're meant to get it in, but I got my accuracy a little bit off. Like I said, I'm not the best. Another par. We're still below par though. Overall, we need to buckle up our ideas here. All this hole, 2 bars, I think's right. Right, we always go for a trick shot here. Go on. No! Oh, no! Why? Game's gonna be so cruel to me. No! Oh, why? How can you just... Why do I always have to go for the trick shots and they don't work? Now look, I'm gonna be even more behind par. Go on. Oh my! That was so close. I could smell it, we were that close. I literally just brushed past it. I smelt it. It was a bit stinky, to be honest. It was a smell of cheese. Ugh.
That's it, cheese.
Ugh. Someone needs to clean that hole.
Oh my god!
That wasn't the best race to say, was it? That wasn't a... Sorry, hole, I was a bit mean to you there. There we go. This is what we need. Back onto the game. Let's stop talking about cheese. Birdie. It's making us closer to get par. I'm aiming to get over par, but if we get par, it's not the end of the world. This one always, always, always ruins me. Look! Look! Oh, game. You just don't like me, do you? You do not like me. He's just seen me and gone, oh, he doesn't deserve to win. Come on, bounce me in. I don't think I've ever seen anyone bounce in from there. Can we get it in 3? Can we get... Is that an eagle if we get it in? Oh, yes, it is an eagle. Come on. That'll bring me back to par. Lovely, with 4 holes left. See, I can do maths now. 1, 2, 3, 7. What? Oh, oops. Anyway, guys, lovely hole. Look at this. Whoa. Here we are. This is a par 5. Can we get it in? Oh, no, 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 no. Don't go back. Don't go back. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, if we get this in, guys, we're back. We're back in business. Eagle again. Eagle. Eagle. Look at that. We're down with 3 holes left. Can we do it? Can we do the unthinkable? Bang. This is just pop. Look. Oh dear. Well, I've been sent back to the start. You know what? Trick shot. Boop. It was better than my first shot. But still not very good. Can I get the angle to hit that there? Or is that just going to hit me straight away? Oh my, look at that for a shot. I'm still under par, 2 holes left. This video's gone quick, hasn't it, guys? Oh, this is just a pure potluck one. I'm just going to hit it here, see what I can do. Pure potluck. Whoop. No. Right, leave me here. This is not a bad place to be. Damn, out of power. Oh no. Whoopsies. Let's try and do it a bit harder then. Oh, bang. No. This is not what we need. Oh, game. I'm back over par, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I got a double bogey. Look, there's 2 of them. Oh, I'm actually on par. Ooh, okay. Right. I always go for a trick shot here. And it's probably going to backfire, meaning I'm going to get over par. Oh, well. Yes, it's worked. It's worked. No, no, no. Oh, I thought it was going to lift me up then. If it had lifted me up, I might have cried. Tears may have been shed. This, I need to get this. I need to try and put it from here. To win me? I'm playing against myself. I can't win. What's to get me? Under par. Oh, no. No. Oh, it burst. Oh, he was right there. I literally bounced out of it. Oh, now I'm being fucking dry. It's all gone wrong. I mean, I guess so far isn't bad, but it's all gone wrong. The only thing that could make it better is if it gives me a nice little hat. And another player in our fan lobby. I don't have another. Yay! See, I'm happy now. I've got a jester's hat. But anyway, guys, after that somewhat emotional mess of a video, unfortunately, it's that time of the day again. So I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't done. I'm talking to you, Peter. I can see you. I can see you've not liked and subscribed yet. I told you at the beginning. You need to do it, please. Thank you. But anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. And I'll see you all later. Goodbye.